set up this tent. It'll get dark soon, so I'll just concentrate on the Lanshan.
You can edit all of the other stuff out. Someone's taken my chopping blocks, I don't know where it's gone, so I have some stuff by the tree and it's gone. So I need to go and make myself a chopping block later. I've got a chopping block on my old campsite, so I might get it from there. But I still need to set the tarp up, but I'll set the tent up first so everything's safe then. Oh, I'm still in shock, so
do another video. How you doing? Let's change the angle. Come a bit. That's it.
Dave Outdoors has advised me to keep these tabs, the bottom ones, shorter. So it's winter time now, so... Oh my god. I had to take the pack off. I had to carry like 9 bottles of 2 litres of water. It's horrific. So if I keep that loose. This is just to extend the life of the tabs. Oh, we've got a fucking chopper gone. Fucking bastards. I wonder who's fucking done that. Don't matter. Robin's come to say hello. Last pegs were destroyed at Dartmoor, so I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See how you're doing on the cabinet. I just want to sit down there, I'm fucking knackered. I've got to set the tent up before it starts raining. And I've got to go and make a chopper block now, fuckers. But look, someone's violated my campsite. It's not my campsite.
I have to suck it up.
I'm not going to put it fully in the ground, so I may have to adjust it. A bit soft. If I just extend that one. Right, so Dave said to fully extend the pole. As high as you can. So I'll do it at, start at 15. I'm going to unzip this one, it's a lot easier. Just so I can fill it in this little pocket. That's it. That will be at 20. Extend it. A little loop at the bottom. And just extend it. There it is. Really? Not that high, is it? So that one's at 20. That's 15. 10. And it's come out. 15. Now. Pegs come out.
That's at 15.
I'm going to go for 20. And then this one at 20. That's it.
There we go. touch the bottom. Because it's winter, I need it a little bit higher than what it usually is. So, basically that's as far as that's going to go. Get that a little bit longer.
Side.
We'll adjust the pegs afterwards. Start another one. There we go. There we go, we do the other side.
So we're going to go for 20, yeah? I believe someone's fucking taking my chopping block. Fucking pain in the ass. Probably someone's camping here as well. Well, I don't own the place, do I? Oh well. That's gonna look new. Lucky it's not raining. Still a little bit light, so I always do the bottom of the door first because that's very limited. So I'll do that. So fiddly. fucking neighbours set this tent up. Right, anyway, you need to do the bottom first. That's it. Not there. Very soft ground, that. Very soft ground, mate. That's it. Just that side. Twisted there. Be a bit lower, but okay. Just that side. Just these pegs here. Going into soft ground. Very soft ground. Those pegs will come out. This side. Right there. Make that a little bit longer. That's it. This side's fucked. I need to adjust that side. So let's adjust this one. Yeah. Wanted to do it at lower pitch, but not gonna happen. Pulled that side out. So, come with me. So I didn't put the pegs in fully, they end up coming out. So let's start again. Just come with this side back. There we go. Do this peg again. Let's adjust that top. Adjust that. Do the other side. Adjust this. Like that. Okay.
is it that? And then cinch that down.
Do these bits.
Just change the camera angle before it starts getting dark. Do these ones as well, yeah?
Don't know where that other peg's gone. I didn't get it out. The one hit.
This side here.
Just make sure it's in angle.
There we go.
Fly away for a little bit. And by the way, this is here. Might need to adjust that peg somewhere else.
That one's at an angle. We need to adjust that one again. Adjust that one. That should be like that. That's it. Too much, I think I need to loosen it off a little bit. A little bit more. That side, that's starting to get dark.
to adjust this side here. Adjust this side again. There. Not up here though. Bit better. Just that. That do. So turn these doors up. And then the other side. And adjust the footprint. Make sure the poles are okay. Sorry. That's fine. Right, let's sort the footprint out. I'll take my gloves off for this. Ah, shit. So we've got the footprint here. Start from this corner. Let's put that on if I can. And there. Do the opposite corner. Starting to lose light now. And then this corner.
and then
this corner.
Voila, I'll open the other door.
My bed's gonna go this end. So basically all of my like coasters and stuff like that are gone. So I'll have to cut some more. This one. Let's check the footprint first before I shut my pack in. Blow that door up. I'm going to be coming in this side, so I'll put this the other side and attach it to the pole. So it doesn't get lost. Let's change it. Right, just chuck the pack in for now. That's it. Just chuck it in. That's all I need. That's it.
All done.